What's up, YouTube? Fat Boy here with you. We got a little project today. We are going to be painting one of the drift cars, one of the drift E46s. Kaha is currently out of town right now, and I decided to grab one of the cars, bring it back to my house, and we're gonna get it painted. So we're not going too crazy with it. Quick spray paint job. Quick sanding. I already started a little bit there. But other than that, I'll time lapse maybe a little bit of me sanding. I don't know how much you guys want to see of that, but yeah. So let me get to it. E46 is all sanded. Now it is the tedious and the most time consuming part is to tape it all off. I got the taillights pretty much taped up. The driver's side's all taped up. I just have to put plastic down and cover the windows, and the sunroof's taped up. The front window is partially taped up. The only thing left that I really have to do is finish the passenger side, tape up the headlights, tape up the fog lights, put plastic all down, finish taping off the taillights. Like I said, they're almost done. That side's now. This side's pretty much ready to go. Got the emblem all taped off. So yeah, throw you up on a little time lapse real quick and enjoy. Off, as you can tell, got all these little side markers masked off, headlights masked off, the hood pins masked off. There's no emblem there, so I'm just gonna paint over that. It's fine. Next thing to do is wipe down the car with acetone, or sorry, wax and grease remover, and then get to spraying. So y'all be seeing that shortly.
Oh,
All right, guys. Well, E46 is officially done and painted. Pulled all the tape and masking paper and plastic and everything off. But as you can tell, she's painted. Looks great. Couple runs here and there, but it is what it is. It's a drift car. Who cares? Looks great. Well, there you have it, boys and girls. Painted. Catch you guys in the next one. Yeah.